start today's class. Good morning, dear students. Today we will start the third chapter, that is the excretory system. Okay, third chapter, excretory system. In the previous class, in the previous chapter, you learned about digestion of food, how the food get digested, how the nutrients from the food are absorbed into our blood. This all we learned in the previous chapter. So, digestion of food completes in small intestine. Am I right? Digestion of food completes in small intestine. All the nutrients are absorbed from the food in the small intestine. After that, the undigested food is thrown into the large intestine. This all you learned in the previous chapter. So, when the undigested food is in large intestine, what all minerals present in that undigested food and water also absorbed by the large intestine. The rest of the food is the waste matter. It is only a waste matter. Then it becomes a solid. As the water all are absorbed by the large intestine, the undigested waste is in a solid form. That will be thrown out of our body through an opening. Okay, let me ask you, Len. Can you tell me the opening at the Len? Len? Len?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Can you tell me the opening at the end of the digestive system?
Anus.
Anus. Okay. It is the anus. So, through the anus, the solid waste will be thrown out of our body. Okay. So, that waste will be removed from our body. That waste is not good for our body. So, that should be removed. Through the anus, the solid waste will go out of our body. Not only the solid undigested waste, the excess water also we have to remove from our body. Okay, some water it is absorbed into our blood, but some water which contained in the food and which we are intaking it as milk, tea or others, juices like this kind of water, that water all are excess. This excess water should remove from our body. Understood? Liquid waste, that we can call liquid waste. Noel and Nia, please mute your audio. Mute your audio.
Now I mute.
No, it is not muted. Please mute it. If you are muting, I can't hear your voice. Okay. So, this liquid waste, how this liquid waste formed in our body? Through the excess water. Through the excess water which we are intaking. Through the food which we are intaking through the food. And this old food, water is excess. Okay. This excess water, we have to remove it. So, the process of how you are removing the excess water, I will call Eden, please unmute it.
Yes.
Okay, how you are removing the excess water from your body? How urine, as a urine. Okay, very good, as an urine. You are urinating it, right? Very good. See, excess. Now, mute your audio. The excess water from our body goes out in the form of urine while we urinate. Not only that, as a sweat, you are sweating, right? If it is so hot, you will be sweat. So, through the sweat, Noel, Nia, please. Mute your audio. Aisha Hamlin Bennett, I want to see your video. Please switch on the video. I want to see you. staves it properly. So this water, liquid waste, we have to remove from our body. Okay, sweat. Sweat is excess water and salt.
Mom, I can't hear anything.
Mom, I can't hear anything.
Now, okay.
Mom, I cannot hear anything.
Hello, hello, mom. I'm going to move fast.
Mom, I can't hear you.
Mom, I can't hear you. Mom, I can't hear you. I think it's power failure.
Mom, I cannot hear anything.
Egaraj, I cannot hear you. Egaraj. Egaraj.
Yes.
Egaraj. Who are you?
What?
I am Shivandhya.
Okay, I know.
Ah. You're still like this?
Ah. Fuck.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
I cannot see you.
I think it's power failure.
No, dear, it is not power failure. Okay, I heard your old voice. See, when I left from here, we were talking about the removal of waste, right? So, solid waste goes out of the body through the anus, and as we are urinating or as we were sweating, the excess water also in the liquid form, it goes out of our body. Yes? Yes? Who wants to talk?
Ma'am, I cannot hear proper.
You cannot hear properly. I think all others can hear me. All others? Am I audible? Okay.
Yes.
Aarav and Anandakrishnan, please mute your audio.
Mive. Then I mute.
Okay. So now, removal of waste from the body. The name of that process is called excretion. What is that? Excretion. E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N. Okay. So liquid waste, we are removing the liquid waste. That process is called excretion. Okay, I will write the word in on your board. So please check it, okay? Okay, see, can you see a white board?
Yes.
You can see a white board. Okay, I will write it on it. And I will ask you whether can I write. One minute. Okay, so new words I am going to write. New words. Can you see the new words? It is written like that. Can you see it?
Yes.
Okay, so excretion. E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N. Can you see that word? Can you see that word?
Yeah.
No.
Yes. Extraction.
Okay. Excretion. All can see it, right? So the word is excretion. E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N. Okay, E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N. The word is excretion. Removal of waste from the body is called excretion. Okay, removal of what? Removal of what? Removal of what?
Waste.
Removal of waste from our body is called excretion.
It's called excretion.
Okay.
Our body.
I will call Anandakrishnan. Anandakrishnan.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you please say the spelling? Can you please read it from the board? Can you please read it from the word?
Yes.
Board? Yes. E?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Read it. Yes. Anandakrishnan, read it.
E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N.
Okay. Ethan, read the word, read the spelling.
E-X-C-R-E-T-I-O-N.
Okay. That is the excretion. That is the word excretion. Okay. I think you can understand this, right? Okay. So, excretion means removal of waste from our body. Removal of waste from our body. Okay? So, some organs are associated with it. Some organs are associated or helps our body to remove these liquid waste. Okay? So, that organ system we can call excretory system. That organ system. which removes the liquid waste from our body is called excretory system. All the organs together we can call excretory system. The process we can call it as excretion. Okay, I will share the board again. Please check it. Okay, so the next word we learned is X. Can you see the board? Dear student, can you see the board?
Yes.
Okay, okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, excretory system. Okay, so I will call Ridhu. Ridhu, please unmute yourself. Ridhu, please unmute it. Unmute it. Okay, okay. Can you say the spelling of excretory system?
Excretory system.
Okay, so I think you have the rough book with you, or any some paper or anywhere. You can write these new words. Which all new words you are learning in each class, you have to write down.
Writing.
Okay? And you have to learn the spelling of this also. So today we learned two new words. One is excretion, another one excretory system. Okay? Excretory system. So I will call some. Hamlin, please mute your audio. Hamlin, please mute your audio. Learn how to mute it. Delna, please unmute. Delna.
Yes.
Please unmute, Delna. Okay. Can you hear me?
Delna. Yes.
Can you read the spelling of excretory system?
Excretory system.
Spelling.
Excretory.
Okay, excretory. That is the excretory system. So, So today we learned two words, excretion and excretory system. Okay, so what is excretion? Can you see a board here now?
Removal of waste thing.
Okay. Ethan, please tell me what is excretion?
Removal of waste things.
Waste from our body. Okay, waste things from our body. Okay, can you see a board, lesson 3, excretory system, likewise in your screen?
Yes.
Everybody can you see? Okay.
Yes. Lesson 3.
Now you can see
the
definition of excretion. Am I right?
Have you underlined this?
No. Just it is all there in the textbook. You have to write only the new words with correct spelling. Okay. So excretion. Who is reading that? Tell me the name.
Ridhu.
Ridhu. Ridhu. Okay. Ridhu, please read it. What is the definition of excretion?
Remove of waste from the body is called excretion.
Excretion. Removal of waste from the body is called excretion. Okay. And Asin, which is the next word we learned? What is that new word? Another one. After excretion. Okay, tell me fast. I can't hear you, please. Mute it and Bennett, can you see me? Bennett? Shivadhyan. Shivadhyan. Please tell me, this is the other word we learned today. New word. Excretory system. See, I can hear a lot of disturbance. Please mute your audio. Shivadhyan, mute it. Let me see who is Asin. Asin, mute your audio. Everybody mute it, okay? Hamelin, please mute your audio. Lionel, the sound is coming from Lionel. Lionel, please mute it and do correct your position. Please. Hamelin, mute your audio. Okay, so excretion over. Next word is excretory system. Can you see this? Excretory system. Can you see that board? Leonardo, can you see the board? Leonardo. Okay, unmute your audio. Please unmute it. Okay, can you read the definition of excretory system?
The organ system which removes the liquid waste from our body is called
excretory system. The organ system which removes the liquid waste from our body is called excretory system. Okay, so please take your workbook first. Please take your workbook, chapter excretory system. Everybody, take it. I hope everybody is keeping your workbook with you, right? Okay.
Yes.
There we can write two answers. Question number one. See, everybody, take your workbook. Shivadhyan, okay, can you tell me
yes,
the page number of the excretory system, workbook, okay. Page number
11,
okay, so please take page number 11, first question, what is the process of, Shivadhyan, please mute your audio. Okay, see, what is the process of removal of waste from the body known as? I will read the option. Purification, digestion, excretion, disposal. Which is the answer? I will call this Sahal. Unmute yourself, Sahal. Okay. See, what is the answer of that one? First one.
I don't have workbook.
Very good. Len, take your workbook. Do you have the workbook, Len? Do you have the workbook?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so tell me the answer of the first one. What is the process of... C. Answer is C. That is excretion. Okay? Everybody, please check it. So, answer of the first one. Answer of the first question is C. Okay. I had written on the board. Answer of the first one is C. Tick mark. Next, third question. Everybody, please see the third question. I will call. Okay, Eden, please read. Third question. Ethan, unmute. Unmute. Okay, read it. Okay, read.
Need third.
Third question.
Organ system which removes the
liquid waste.
Waste from our body is called the
gas system. Which system it is?
Excretory system.
I will write it on the board. Okay. I will write it on the board. The answer of that one is. Okay. Second question. Can you see what I am writing? Excretory. 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 Excretory system is given in the workbook itself. Okay, system it is given. I hope everybody done this right. The third question only I asked. After that, second and fourth questions we will do it later. Okay. The organ system which removes the liquid waste from our body is called in the dash. In that position, what you have to write? Excretory. Okay. So these two words you have to learn for the next class. Okay. Will you learn it? Will you learn this all? Okay. Will you learn this all? Okay. You have to learn it. Okay. Okay. So we can meet in next class.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
One minute. Somebody is calling. What do you want?
In this book only.
Which one? Workbook. I can't see. Workbook. Yes, workbook. Ma'am. Workbook. Is that social? No. That is social. EVS 2.
It is English grammar.
It is green in color. Green color. EVS book is green in color. See, I will show the book. See, this is EVS workbook. So for the new students, Sarah, can you see this? This is okay. So now,
what is the answer of second question?
Second question we can discuss next class. Okay, it is not taken in today.